Hi, my name is Vivian, and the title of my book is The Lost Hero by Rick Riordan. It's about three kids who go on a mission across the country to save the Earth goddess, to defeat a giant and save the Earth, and save the goddess Hera from the Earth goddess Gaia. My favorite part was when Jason, one of the main characters, first wakes up on a school bus with no memory, because it's really interesting to see how his two friends react and help him. I think other kids should read this book because it's really interesting and taught me a lot about Greek and Roman mythology. It's also very funny and was one of the best books I read in my life.